exercise 10.1 problem 2. The problem says the base of an equilateral triangle with side 2a lies along the y-axis such that the midpoint of the base is at the origin. Find the vertices of the triangle. Before doing this problem, let's take a look at the noteworthy point which is relevant to this problem. If a point lies on x-axis, then its y-coordinate is 0. In the coordinate system, supposing you have a point, say P, it is lying on the x-axis. This is x-axis. So if P is a point, then its coordinate should be x, 0. Its y coordinate is 0. And similarly, if a point lies on y axis, if m is a point on y axis, then it is 0, y. Here, x coordinate has become 0. Okay, now let's look into the problem. The base of an equilateral triangle inside 2a lies along the y axis. So let's draw the coordinate system first, the x axis and the y-axis. On the y-axis, we have the base of the equilateral triangle such that the midpoint of the base is at the origin. This point is the origin, and this point is also the midpoint of the base of the equilateral triangle. Supposing, let's consider the point AB as one of the sides of the equilateral triangle, then it is given that the length of AB is 2A, and therefore we get that the length of AO is half of it because O is the midpoint, AO is A, and similarly this length is also A, OB is also A, and total length of AB is 2A. And we have now regarded AB as one of the sides, and in fact it is the base of the triangle. And the vertex C is on the x-axis. So let's take this point as x, 0, y coordinate is 0 because now C is a point on the x-axis, therefore y coordinate is 0. So in the diagram, we can take the coordinates of A as 0, A because A is a point on y-axis, therefore its x coordinate is 0, and from the origin it is at a distance of A, coordinate is A. And similarly, the coordinates of B can be written as 0, minus A as it is below the origin. So A is A, 0, B is 0, minus A, and C is a point on x-axis, and let's take the coordinates of C as x, 0. Since ABC is an equilateral triangle, it's given that ABC is an equilateral triangle. You know that in an equilateral triangle, all the sides are equal. So this implies the length of AB equals BC equals CA. For instance, now let us take the length of CA. CA is the distance between the points C and A. The distance between the points C and A. Let me just consider CA. And CA is numerically given to be equal to 2A because each side of the equilateral triangle is 2A. Or I will use the distance formula between C and A. The distance formula is square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So it is x minus 0 whole square, x minus 0 whole square plus 0 minus a whole square. That is equal to 2A. Or square root of x square plus minus a square equals 2a. Squaring both sides on squaring both sides. This becomes x squared plus negative a squared becomes positive a squared, and right hand side we get 4a squared. The base. Let me just find the value of x now. X squared is equal to 4a squared minus a squared, or x squared equals 3a squared. That is x equals square root of plus or minus square root of 3a squared, or x equals plus or minus a root 3. So x can be either plus a root 3 or minus a root 3. Therefore, it has been asked to find the vertices of the triangle. Therefore, the vertices are, in fact, a is already known to us. It is 0, a. B is 0, minus a. And we found C. C is x, 0, and x is either plus or minus a root 3, comma y coordinate of C is 0. Therefore, the vertices have been formed.